Professor, I couldn't interview the famous Cédric Villani and not ask about the spider. Can I ask about the spider? Anyone who's seen photos of you will see this spider. You wear it very often. Do you talk about where it comes from? You have a few different ones, don't you? Why do you wear a spider?
I have a lot of them, but I never explain why. Let me, for Numberphile, show you some of my best specimens.
Well, they even have special cases.
Yeah, you have to protect them. This is from Niger. It was made by a Tuareg artist. This is a cornaline, the stone. This I bought from a Bulgarian seller. This one comes from Uruguay. This one, that one, they were made for me. This one also was made for me. It's from Morocco. This is Berber Art. This one is from Eastern Europe, amber. Here are some sick ones that I will have to take to reparation.
Oh, that's your
this
hospital,
one, it's a hospital. That one from Macedonia. Or that one from Argentina. They will go into surgery.
But the reason for the spider is that this is an unanswered question. I'm not going to get an answer. This is a mystery of Cédric Villani.
I think you will not get your answer.
How many times are you asked about it?
About every day. So, since I started wearing it 10 years ago, it's been a lot of times, several thousand times.
How many people know the answer?
Oh, less than that. See how much it folds and folds on itself. Also, it reminds some organic form, you know, like some kind of salad.
All right. But you know 1,000 people are going to write comments under the video about why they think.